Atong Cooking Tutorial.
So for today's video, we will be doing the
Pinoy Style Tuna Pork Sisig.
Hi guys, I'm Chef Elsie, and for the ingredients, we need pork chicharon, ginger, red chili, green chili, onion, garlic, mayonnaise, calamansi juice, 2 egg, black pepper, pork, century tuna, and soy sauce.
For the first step, by the way, I'm Chef Ethel, so let's start cooking. Fry the pork until it turns to golden brown. As you can see, it turns into golden brown and it's ready for cut for small pieces.
For the second step, we will drain the century tuna in oil. For the third step, I'm Chef Trisha. After we separate it from its oil, we need to fry it for 2 minutes.
For the fourth step, I'm Chef Hedrick. Using the tuna's oil, saute the onion, garlic, and chilies.
Hi, I'm Chef Kathy, and now we're going to add the fried pork and tuna to the sauteed ingredients. Tablespoon of calamansi juice and 1/4 cup of soy sauce.
So for the sixth step, we have to add about 2 pinch of black pepper. And also, let's add 1 tablespoon of sugar.
Hello, I am Chef Dan, and here we go for the 7th step. And we need to scoop a 1/3 cup of mayonnaise. And we need also to get 1 piece of egg to add for the tuna pork sisig.
Hi guys, I'm Chef Bill. For the last step, add the crushed chicharon.
Thanks
for watching!
Yay!
Mag-share at mag-like!